Yeah, we just got out of the nightclub, and Tony, that's his name. Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of a GTA Online. Today we're checking out the new After Hours. Yes! Been waiting for quite a few months. So let's just go down to Cleo Bay Sheriff Station, get a helicopter and fly into the city. I literally started recording while I was still in the clouds, so I have no idea but considering we're already close to a gun store, it said there's new guns, so let's check that out. Hey, don't honk at me. As far as, like, I've played GTA today, but just haven't played it for, we'll just go with that one today. Let me just fill up on armor first. Come on, you're just still slow after fucking update.
Alright then.
Anything new here? Nope. Okay, let's see, what's the new guns? Fucking dogs, I'm gonna have to kill them. Sorry for the doggies.
Take your time.
Where are the new guns at? Would they be over this way? I thought you said that there were new guns, you motherfucker.
Live in love!
Well, that's a bloody lie, so let's...
Listen, this...
Son of a bitch! Fuck, I'm so angry with myself. That was Tony, that was gay Tony. That was the gay Tony from GTA 4. I'm supposed to turn here. He has returned, and I just hung up on him. I am such a dickhead. Why? Fuck. Okay, so, yep, I just got a call. I got to listen to that call. That was amazing to hear his voice again. So first things first, let's park here and let's see. Okay, onion services, no. Anything new on Benny's? Nope, same old for Benny's. What's new here? Nothing there. What's new here? Oh, I want that. I want these. Well, not all of these, because these are old. Nice, mate. That's very nice. Oh my god, what? Oh, that's customized. Okay. Is that new? I don't know. I don't fucking know, but it looks amazing.
That car's a beaut.
Not fucking new. Any new bodies? No. Okay. What's new here? Holy shit! One? What? One? Huh? Oh, there's liveries! Holy shit! Ooh! I need to see the one that was in the trailer. I believe it was that one. That one? I can't remember. I think it might have been that one. Wait, what's this one? Oh, I gotta complete the collect equipment setup. Okay. Oh, amazing. Oh god, okay. Here we go. Oh my god, look at all these. Ooh, what's this one? Okay, not. How much is that? 1 point. No. Okay, that one. Del Perro. Mission Row. Strawberry. LeMace. LeMace. Fucking. God damn it. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. What are any others? No, that's it. Just down here. Ooh, I don't know. All of that looks amazing. Is there anything else new here? No, here? No, okay. Oh my god, that was so cool. Alright, so let's go back. I wanna go here. Oh, this is amazing. I don't know, I might go with that one. I don't care. Oh, okay, oh fuck it, I'll go with that one. Okay, oh fucking hell, there's a video. What about this one? Whoa, okay. I'm loving this at the moment. Oh, I think I might have to go for the first. Oh, wait. What's this one? This one looks nice. That one. That one for sure. Going for that one. Oh, we can name it. Oh my god. Okay, well, we can't like physically name it our very own. Oh, Galaxy. I'm gonna do Galaxy because that was. Oh yeah. No. 4 point whatever, huh? Add up to 4 extra floors to your storage facility. Add up to 3 extra floors to your garage, each holding up to. Well, I'm obviously doing that one. I'll just do that one for now. Dances. Please note, your dances will arrive after the night has been set up, okay? Well, I mean, I'm a guy, so I'm obviously gonna go for 2 gold. That one, because I want to look more. Dry ice. Bro, please. What does dry ice do? What does it do? Oh, well, wait, no. Fucking, I'm blind. Add it instant atmosphere to your dance floor during the key moments of your DJ set. I can do that later, so let's buy it. Should we? Yeah. Ooh-wee. Wait. I asked for that one. And for that one. Dances, yep. Okay, all of that. Bye. Yeah, we just bought ourselves a nightclub and a new contact called Tony. Tony, that's his name. That was amazing. Ooh-wee. Now let's buy something. What's it? Okay, right, what's that? Oh, I really want to get that.
No, man, what's wrong with you? How are you going to maintain that spectacular level of ignorance?
Well, I'm going to go with blue. Black, white, blue.
I'm sorry, I'm here for you.
Let's go for white.
Slow down, tell me again. Is it really purple and wet?
Alright. Let's see. Is there anything else I can get down?
See you at 8.
Ah, fuck it, we'll just get this. Oh, that's so cool. Nightclub. Yeah. Oh, it's very itchy. Oh my god. Oh, wait, was there anything else? Yes, there was. This. Oh, I know, this is just, why? You got one just freaking all the way down here, what? Where are ya? Right there, look, see? Fucking... That one, that's a waste of money right there.
You would not believe how many celebrities.
Come on, bud! You're missing out here! You need some BST!
This is amazing. I should probably turn him up. I'll try not to. Where's. Bad news. Well, not bad news. Annoying news. Yes. Fuck. Oh, yes, annoying news. This idiot has come by. You'll see. It's fine. I guess there's a lot of idiots. Oh, I haven't checked out the clothes yet. I need to check out the clothes. Where's the clothes store? Where's the fucking clothes store? Where's the clothes store? There's one down this way. All right, back. Yep, to the right of us. Oh shit. Okay, my camera just done a weird. What the fuck? Is there someone in here? What is going on? Is it because I've smashed my controller many times? Yeah, I think I might need to get a new controller. I'm just gonna stop recording and start recording again just for this. Alright, we are back. Just had to do that.
Anything you need?
What's here? Work. Ooh. Okay, what else is new? There's nothing else new, okay. What? Ooh.
If you have any questions, I'm here.
Track. I need to see this. Okay. Nothing too special. Club! Oh, yeah! That was so cool. Why am I saying so cool to something like that? Doesn't make sense. Okay, where are you? Where's the new shirt at? Where are you? No such thing, okay. Designer. Can't really see where. Oh, wait. Okay.
Feel
yeah, kind of boring.
If you want something.
Anything? Nope. Party shirts, what? What? Where was that? There's a nice one I saw. Okay, maybe not. That's cool. That is very cool. Oh. This is amazing. White, black, whatever color that is, off-white. Oh, and I think that's old stuff. Sweaters, what? Oh my god. Okay, so it's basically just the same stuff, but That's
we have more
that,
in the back.
That was different. Anything else? I'm assuming. Yep. Okay, so that's the new shirts, I guess. Sports. What the fuck are these? Oh, that looks pretty good. I like that. I'm getting that.
I think you made the right decision.
I don't care what y'all think. I want it. I think that's it. Yep, that's it for that. Is that seriously it? It's pathetic. Now let's see your new classes. Fresh. Ah, fuck it. That I can't tell from that. From hatch. Okay. Right, let's go here. It can't be fucked to go through these. Okay, so that's that.
I'm here to help.
I just remembered. Come on, go. Go, you fuck. Go, you slow piece of shit. Where are ya? Is that it? Oh, I thought there was gonna be new outfits, but oh well.
Why haven't we heard?
I don't know.
Thanks, have a nice day.
No.
Oh man, shit. The investment.
Alright. This is a very nice car and wiener. Oh wow, I'm a good driver, aren't I? Hey, bitch. Oh shit, I just crashed into there. Yep, just stop there. Now let's have a quick look. Let's look at this. Okay. Just a normal zoom.
This is meant to be a live event, people! We need lights! Where's the light man? Brian! Give me a fucking spotlight! Alright, let's run through this. Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Fame or Shame Live with your host, Laszlo! He does that. And then, shit, ow! And then I run on, and everybody claps, and then I go, it's time to introduce the guests. And then, where's my assistant with the list of guests? Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant, that's a wrap. Piss off, Laszlo.
What?
This is a nightclub. This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony...
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best. Playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing until dawn, and having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism. I built a career on narcissism. I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man. I pose, I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not sit here and watch it. We need kids, young people, midlife crisis divorcees, whoever's gonna bring the party. And we need them wasted, and we need them dancing. Not taking selfies with some fuckwits! I ran the fucking 1980s. I was the 1990s. And I'm back.
Okay.
Get me a DJ!
But, Tony, I'm the DJ.
No, you're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
A dick? But, Tony, I got you a bunch of celebs.
I'm gay Tony. The gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and him. But if you want to bring some famous people into the club, we will host them gracefully. Because I am favor and grace, and I am back. I got an investor. We're running shit again. I need a DJ. I've been high since 2010. What do these kids need nowadays? I'm having a breakdown. I'm too old.
Me too. Tony, can we hug?
Yeah.
Please.
Sure, yeah.
You shouted at me a lot.
All right.
And Tony?
Yeah.
I don't think you can say gay Tony anymore. It's not PC. The internet will go crazy.
Okay. I'll bear that in mind. All right. Find me English Dave.
English Dave?
He's a DJ, the booker. He's in the book. All right. Come on, boys. Let me show you around. All right. Listen, big guy. Work your list of famous people. We're opening very soon.
Okay. You got it.
All right. I am gonna fix this place up for you. You can do whatever you want down here. Literally, whatever you want. That's a gorgeous space. Plenty of room, lots of storage. You can set up a hub for your other businesses, maybe. I don't know, I'm just saying. Whatever you need, I know nothing. I mean, I know everything, but make your way through there. You got a computer in there. You can bring another staff down here, your whole entourage, whatever you need. You sure know how to set that up. And upstairs, is another office with a computer on the same network. You can run the club businesses out of that. And the interior team ready to move in. Ho-ho. And the name, Galaxy. Let's go.
Amigo! Que hey. Pasa?
Hello, Dave. This is my new investor, English Dave.
Safe. Skin. Respect. So where you been, Tone? Long time, no power!
Yeah, hi, it's a kite, Dave, and cursing fate. And you?
Oh, never better, old son, never better. One love. Nice bag?
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. What can I do you for?
We're reopening as a nightclub. A proper underground dance music paradise.
And what kind of crowd do you want in this, paradise?
Don't be judgmental, Dave. We're gonna make this place amazing. I need people, you know, who know music. Club music.
What you need, old son, is a European. Someone with savoir-faire. Someone who can bring in the business. Let me see. No, not him. Not, To open this dump, bring in a good crowd. Solomon. It's the proper shit. Great music, great crowd, and no cheese.
How much?
Let me see what I can do. Daniel, his manager, owes me a favor. I've got a few other DJ ideas as well. One love.
Well, you gotta get to work. I'll stay here and oversee the improvements. You get us a staff and a sound system. Do you know Ritual Sacrifice? Festival out in the desert. Gotta borrow some things from their socialist utopia. And staff, I've arranged to poach a few. It's all on the office computer.
Okay, well. That was sick. I was just murmuring and I was just talking for the entire thing, but my audio would cut.
Hey, this cat owns the place.
What's going on, my dude? Alright. So, I believe I have to go down. Yeah. Up. Go through here. Yep. Oh, come on. Really? Really, Gay Tony? Fuck you. But you're still a legend. Galaxy. Oh, yeah. Ooh, let's sit down. How do I sit down? This way? Oh, that's gay. Let's see if I can join one of my friends who's in a monkey nuts. That's monkey dicks. Well, I can't do that. Okay, well, we're doing this. Wait.
Okay.
Enter the vehicle. Okay.
How's it hanging?
Ah. Actually, now I'll turn my own music on. I'll put like the other. I'll put like audio, like proper music. Not proper music. But music from, you know, editing. Why did that take so long to get out? Oh my god! Oh dear, oh shit, that ain't good. Please don't crash on me, that would be the worst. That would be the worst thing ever. Would be to crash, don't tell me I'm gonna get shot.
Hello? Cool, let's do it.
Come on.
Hey, this is great. I'm so pumped to be working your bar for you.
Is that so? Well,
you got Connie, the liquor lady? At the bar, we're keeping it simple. Beer, shots, champagne, of course, and some really top-drawer whiskeys. This girl does simple better than anyone else in the business. Doing simple really fucking well is an art form. You'll see.
What's Tony been saying to you? When I agreed to come on, I gave him one rule.
I've literally only known you for like a couple seconds.
To be fair, we promised those days are behind him. You've got to serve the best quality shit nowadays, or you'll get one star on iFind Maps, and that is it for you. Believe me.
Believe me, you will be fired. After this, I mean, you stop, you son. You're going to first person, right? No. Literally just the same old interior. Oh shit. Would've been good if that fit was finished, but anyway. Ah, fuck, I could've kept digging. I'm a winker, whatever you want to call it. I got a better horn, motherfucker. Oh, son of a bitch, I was first person. Oh my god, I was good one. Hey, look, picking one up at the nightclub.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, motherfucker, hurry up.
Thanks for the pickup.
Go!
Hey, is that Connie?
I don't know.
Hi, stranger.
Hi, stranger. There we go. Oh my god!
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup. Used to be I would work the velvet rope, but that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
You know, I'm wondering if you'd be on board for this one.
Could you shut up?
Tony Prince, of course I'm in. Hey, how'd he get you to leave the gentry?
You're not a cop, are you? Great, it's you.
What are these?
Oh, we're kind of full. Room for one more?
Good to meet you.
What's up?
Nice to meet you, mate.
That looks like Johan, your tech. He'll run the warehouse. You know, all your other businesses. It's an important part of the operation. The part that's paying the rent. He can plug into any manufacturing you have set up and bring it through our storage here. He's a clever boy.
So is this everyone? Are we going to work?
Look at you, all eager on your first day.
Gay Tony, Solomon,
this car is boss.
Yeah, okay. We all are.
The warehouse is gonna be pretty sweet too. The network they set up is like lightning.
Okay.
I'll come down and check it out. One day.
Oh, textures lost, we like.
Hey, look. This is it.
All right.
Yeah, mission passed. The stuff was transported to the nightclub. Ooh, yeah. All right. What the fuck? Is this like a jail cell? What? Okay, where to now? Oh, there. Hello, fellas. Hello, fellas. What I would say. That's how I would say it. Hello, fellas. You know, hello, fellas. That's it. Hello, fellas.
Okay, we've got our core team. Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can finish setting up this place. When you're ready, come and access the computer.
Okay, well, I'm at the computer. Okay, we're doing another nightclub setup. After that, I think it might be part one. That might be part one of... whatever. What is it? Nightclub, that's it. Son of a whore, I gotta go hella far. Fucking sandy shores. Why doesn't this sound as loud? There we go. I can hear stuff now. Yeah. Go. Fuck. Whee. No. Go. Wank, yep. I got a horn too, you motherfuckers. Whee! Oh shit. Oh, that was bad. It'd be funny if I hit a car. Oh shit, that was close. Oh shit, I just hit a demon. Sorry, challenger. That's the right car. Demon wasn't out when this game came out. Demon came out in 2016, and this game came out in 2013. Yes, I know, big surprise. Bet you none of you know that. Go. Oh, too much power. Go! Bitch, motherfucker! That was bad. Look at the view! You're a fucking wanker. Hey, my car's faster than yours. Woo! Whoa, that was fast. I came into that corner too fast. Damn it, Tokyo. Oh, I went to Tokyo. I'm sad because I didn't get to Tokyo. Oh my god, it's just when you don't want it to drift. Then when you want it to drift, it doesn't fucking drift. So like I want it to drift now. Oh wow, that wasn't that good of a drift. Okay, that was better. That was better, okay. Winky. Why do I keep on saying winkers? I'm supposed to say wanker. Going to first person for a spin? Why would you turn out like that? Because you're a dickhead, that's why. I understand. Great, you're gonna have to be gunfight and gunfights and all that. I'm gonna hit a car. Yeah, you don't like how. You don't like to get honked at, do ya? Oh, you're lucky. Now I'm on a mission, otherwise, you would be dead. Blackout, motherfucker. Motherfucker? What the? Oh my god! Holy shit! That deserves something to be recorded. Whoa, collect the music equipment! Gonna get me M4 out though. Good day, lads! Why would you go here? Whoa. Motherfucker! What the fuck?
You moron!
Oi, what the fuck?
Corporate shit.
Wow. I can't even get out of the place. That's how excited I am. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, so that's what the... Oh, okay. Okay, that's cool. This is crazy though. Like, look at that. Look at this. What the fuck is this? Bro, if you see a fucking car, bus I mean, with a freaking skull on the top, big flashy lights, like that, how does... Oh my god, that's the worst interior. I'm so getting one of these. I don't give a fuck whether it's realistic or not. I'm getting it. It is so fucking cool. Very light. Lights up very nicely. Excuse me. Choo choo. I mean, Hong Kong. What? But really, this is... Wow. This is so cool. It ain't that fast, and you're gonna turn on you. Yep, you motherfucker! You just hit my bus! You just hit my disco bus, you motherfucker! Oh, you're lucky I'm on the mission, otherwise you would have been dead. You would have had your head cut off by my bus with a gun on it. What? Holy shit, I can shoot out of it. Oh my god, this even takes down signs. Oh, lights, I mean. Signs and lights, whatever. Wait, can I get this one? Yep, watch this. And that this thing actually has... Yep. Well, that was your fault for spinning up, you dickhead. Motherfucking bitch.
No!
What are you doing? Fuck off, you dumb cunt! Yay, I killed him.
Fucking hell?
Oh, what the fuck was that, you dumb motherfucking bitch motherfucker? And taking down the light, yep, there we go. Huh? Just so someone on you? Please, speed up. I'm probably gonna have to pause that. Cancel that. But yeah, guys, after this, I'm gonna stop it there. Probably gonna edit this part of the DLC. Sorry, what? I'm probably gonna edit this part of the video of the DLC. Then I'll get straight back in and continue to do the rest. I'll see you guys when I get there. Oh my god, I just almost fucking flipped. What? What the fuck? Okay. The head can come off? Okay.
All right, lift it up, a little bit, yeah, oh, perfect, all right, come here, look at this, I love it, galaxy, what do you think?
I think it's 100!
Woo! What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm seeing tracers, I am the opening DJ, get the crowd bumping, get the millennials boys with the wooka wooka wooka!
Go away!
What?
Go get me some celebrities for opening night, put them up in the VIP lounge if you have to, but you will not be DJing!
My glow stick.
Oh, now, let me show you what we got ready for you. Come downstairs. Now remember, I do not nor want to know what's going on down there. I will plead absolute stupidity. But if you need my help, anytime, count on me. Now, this place is fully operational, huh? I don't do the tax returns, and I don't deal with whatever goes on down here. Now, I'm just a club manager, but if you happen to, say, fill it with some, various products of your illicit businesses, I could probably help you sell them. All right, now, everything else on the computer over there, and in the office. Shall we head upstairs? Here's our private office. The computer where you'll run things, my desk is over here. Hear no evil, see no evil. Good. All right, let's go get a quick drinky at the bar.
Brave. Brave, mate. Think of nothing. Absolutely nothing. And brave. Ain't it amazing? Hello, Tone. Sniff.
Ah, no thanks. Hey, baby, four shots.
Good news. The big European is on the wing. Private, of course. Spared no expense, as you're paying. Well, it was a cheap plane, but whatever. Should we go and pick him up?
And when you get back, we shall have ourselves a little party.
Yeah.
Here's to Galaxy.
Woo! Yeah.
We'll see you shortly.
You all right, Laz?
A little fucked up.
Well, that was nice. God damn it. Well, I'm gonna stop for a sec. Map, online, friends, info, settings, store, stats, gallery, map, out. Okay, so we're going to the what? Oh, hello.
Solomon's coming to LSIA. Let's get out of there, alright?
Alright, alright, let's go. Oh, there was almost an accident there. My fault.
This city, don't know what's about to happen to it. Solomon, our savior. There will
you
be river.
Fucking immigrant.
There will be groove, and above
you
all,
know that you're a fucking
there
immigrant.
Will be fields.
Alright, have a good day.
Hey, oh. I think we see your plane coming in. What do you mean he's missed the runway?
Oh shit. Or
no, he can't be passed
thing.
Out. Not with all them uppers in his system. Get up there and do something.
Oh shit.
Push some buttons.
It's this thing.
Jesus, Dave, there's so many buttons.
Just press one, it's what you do for a living.
I'm a DJ, not a fucking pilot.
Go on, you've got this,
oh,
my son.
Dear.
Make me proud.
Whoa.
Sir, that's not making me very proud.
Oh.
Okay, don't worry, I'm back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, okay. I got it.
Whatever you press before.
All right.
Okay,
don't press it. Okay.
We might be about to lose our DJ.
Oh,
follow
no.
That private jet. Downtown. Head downtown.
I'll give you downtown.
Sorry. You're gonna need to get it together, old son. Where is the man I love?
Oh, no.
Cool as a cucumber, while the rest of us are losing it. Getting proper rowdy. That's the Solomon on me right now. The
back
miracle
me.
Worker. The man who saved my bacon and my soul. Take
took
control,
the wrong way, I think.
Soul.
You can't, I'm trying.
Lovely, lovely. You up there? Very nice. Now you watch telly, don't you? Streaming, whatever. Then you see it done a million times. Grab the stick and act like you know what you're doing.
What? Oh my god! Fuck it, I'm
what?
Taking this thing off.
Shit, you're
let's
right.
Let's go.
Oh, thank God for that. Now, you know what not to do, okay? Point the stick again and keep the sky up there. The earth down here, eh?
I see ya.
Check it, he's over Legion Square.
Come on.
Easy does it.
Go.
All right,
go.
Easy does it.
Go, go,
man
go.
Of the vibes. Keep it proper mellow, mate. Fucking chill. Monday afternoon, on the beach, recovery mode. Dreamscape. Pan pipes. Know what I mean? Now give the pilot a kick, all right? Still
no,
out?
No.
Bollocks.
I can't freaking even see the plane when I expand the map.
They've left the city. Get on the freeway.
What does it look like I'm doing them? Like, I'm a terrible guy with accents.
What are any instructions about? A manual.
You motherfucker. You better die. Sorry,
what?
I'm not talking so
how
much.
About
but,
I find?
But,
I mean, on your phone.
I'm, what you calling it?
I know you're on the phone, but I thought.
I'm trying to concentrate. Trying
don't
to freaking talk. That's
me,
how
son.
I concentrate
I'm not
I
the
am.
One about to crash a plane. I'm trying to help.
Oh, I think I see the smoke. Is that the smoke?
So,
yeah.
So, be smart now. You sure you want to do that? Flying's one thing. putting it down's another.
Yes, Solomon? That is very true.
Solomon?
No!
Shit in my pocket. The what? Bugger's gonna try and land it. Follow him!
God, you can do it. You can land it. Actually, no, you can't. You're pretty shit. Oh, I see the smoke, I don't see the plane though, I can see the smoke.
He's over Bolingbroke Pen, the psycho!
Yeah, I can see him, standing on my screen. Here we go, got it off.
Shit, he's almost at Sandy Shores. The maniac's going for the airfield. Solly is playing a blinder here.
Fucking yellow, my dude. Oh shit. Oh, dick, dick, dick. Whee!
Lift off!
Oh no! It's gonna be rehash content in a second. Oh no.
Holy shit! He did it!
The oh my god!
Car. Let's go pick him
oh
up!
Oh my god!
Get on it, mate! Can't just leave him there!
Nice work there, mate! You landed a plane, I'm proud of you so
hey,
much.
Solomon!
Proud of you, son.
Boy, Dave, where did you find the pilot?
Top of the range he was, son. No expense spared. Come here. I told you you were a miracle worker. Let's go work some more. Twat. Right, driver. Drive on!
Takes.
Let's get to the club. Show him his digs.
Yes. Oh, the plane's just gonna stay there. Shortcut. Well, I won't let you guys go through this.
It was pretty intense.
I'll see you guys
That's
when I get
it,
there.
Big man. What doesn't kill you?
All right. But basically, we're, okay,
we
so we're here at Galaxy.
They don't know what they're in for.
Right, just
Come
as
on,
soon as I start fucking talking, they have to start talking. Fuck you. But I love you because you're a new. Kinda. Alright, is this the end of this entire mission part? Is it? Please. Oh, I just paid my people some money.
All right, follow me. Right this way. Okay, make way for talent. Celebrity a-walking. Hey, mind how you go, Twinkle Toes. Just down here. Here we go.
Very
Watch
good,
out,
mate.
Old Bean.
Solomon, hey. Baby, come here. Oh.
Yeah, sorry my flight was delayed.
He's a little shaky. But he's gonna be all right.
I'm sorry I never met you, but I'm a massive fan. Massive fan!
Me too! Solomon!
Oh,
the gates! Actung! Yo, I've got some serious ED.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
No, EDM, EDM. I made a whole USB of tracks that I produced.
This is Laszlo.
Hi, 10. Too slow. Wait, come on!
Right, shall we?
I'm a DJ too. I spin at a lot of birthday parties for kids to make extra money. Because I can't always pay my rent because I live in a mansion. I'm a baller. I'm not desperate. I'm a celebrity. People love me. Come on. I love big pretzels like you people.
Ah, here it is. We've done it. The party. We got the fucking party. We are the fucking party.
Excuse me.
Have a good time. Enjoy yourself. You deserve it. And downstairs, fully operational, whatever you wanted.
Tony!
Hey, baby! That's nice dress. The timeless class of latex. Let's go!
Yes! Jesus! Tonight! At the opening of Galaxy! Yeah, Los Santos has finally figured out how to party again. You're gonna join me, DJ Laszlo, in welcoming my very best friend. I discovered him in Ibiza, which is in the Netherlands. The set was amazing. He is starting his first ever residency in the United States in this club. All right? Please, all of you, give it up for the one, the only, Solomon! This guy. Let me know if you want me to MC.
Let me think about it.
Okay, great. He wants me to beatbox. I'm gonna fucking get laid. I'm gonna be down here with the chicks. Fucking grinded, bro. Molly, bro. Molly!
Whoa, this is gnarly.
Look who it is!
What? One second, my dude. Wait, what? Ugh, it's so nice. It's so cool. Ooh. Ooh. No. I'm sorry, what?
This place.
What? What did I just do? Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, my dude, but it's gonna have to be $100 to. This is how you get money.
Sure.
This is so cool.
Like the new look, boss.
Thanks, mate. What? Huh?
What about it, eh? Some club!
What? This is so cool. Yeah, I'm gonna stop dancing for a little bit. And just look at this. Okay, cinematic time.
Can you believe it? We own this place.
Oh yeah. This is so cool. Yeah, woo! Look at my guy. I'm literally just blending in. Yeah. Alright, yeah, that's enough.
We got another hit club.
Alright, let's go. Yep, see ya. Party management. Okay, that's really nice. Anything else new here? New stuff there, nothing there. Let's go and customize the new car that I got. Actually, hold up. Anything here? No, it's that. Where are you here? Yeah, kinda. Now, I believe I already got. No, I didn't get this. Oh, what should I get? I like that. Oh, shit. I have to put whatever that kind of thing is. Okay. Los Santos, what? I've never seen that one before. Yeah, what was the new thing? Oh, right, that. Huh. How do I get out of this place? Okay, we can't run. So let's go.
Damn, but Solomon delivers on that run.
Yeah, well, I don't care.
Eyes on main entrance.
This is... Okay, let's just exit nightclub. This is a really good DLC.
Okay, so
DLC. Okay, yeah, I don't care about you now. What, even though,
finally,
it's so cool. I love this DLC so much. It's so cool. Basement level 1. Now, how do I customize this thing? So, ooh. Okay. Come on, what you doing? Yeah, I know how to do stuff. Now, I just wanna customize the car, the Hummer, the Humvee, whatever you wanna call it. I don't care about fucking drifting. Ooh. Oh, what? You can do cargo, weapons, cocaine, meth, weed, whatever that is, and then some cash. Ooh. Access this computer to highest level biotech upgrades. Improving your current stock of goods. What? Oh, wait, why am I saying what to that? That's just a normal, like, bunker. What the fuck? Now I know how you can customize your cars. Just found it out. You can armor your van. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Looks funny as fuck, but it's also awesome. Oh, don't tell me I get to also keep it. Oh my god. I mean, I gotta do that. Brakes, of course, but this thing has the shittiest brakes in the world. And of course, gotta do that. Horn, fuck it. Gotta do that as well. I don't care, what the fuck? Oh yeah, this is just like freaking. Aw. Oh. Me sad. Oh well, I'm not gonna do that. Respray, chrome. What the f- crew? I'm gonna keep it the color it is. Where the. No, that's. No. Not gonna bother doing that. I'm gonna do that though. Weapons! Oh, I'm not gonna do proxy mining soon. Whoa. What? Minigun. Wheels. Ah, fuck it. They can stay there. And then window tin. Exit the vehicle. Now where's my other car? What's this? Oh. Basement level 2. Okay, good. Looks like I'm going there. So far, best DLC ever. This is a very good DLC. I love it. All I can tell you is that you can get lost very easily. What's gonna. Whoa. Okay. What's this? Oh, that. Well, where the fuck is my Hummer? Why do I. All I want to do is just look at my Hummer. Right. Yeah, I know. I just remembered where I put it. I'm a dickhead. Well, after this, yeah, I'm definitely gonna end it for a bit. Oh, boy, look at where we are. Whoa. Where the fuck are we going? Or up, stop, up top, I mean. Even walks like a bull. So cool. Alright, all I want to do is just get out of this fucking place. Oh, there it is. I'm a dickhead. There it is. Hello, fella. Oh, that in the back. Oh. Amazing. Ooh, yeah. What? Oh, don't turn too good. Basement level 2, so then I can customize it. Damn, this thing's long. That's what she said. All I want to do is just wait. Can I customize it? I can't even customize it. Oh. Well, I mean, this is a really nice truck. Oh my god, truck. Fucking basement level 4. Yeah, and if it's not in here, then I'm just gonna end it here. I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, let me just get a good ending point, actually. Okay, everyone, I hope you have enjoyed this first part of the Nightclub DLC. It was an amazing start to back to school, I guess you'd say, for me. Of course, I'd like to turn off. This is amazing. Loving the new clothes. I love the new content. But yeah, overall it's a really good DLC. Well, I've had enough, so for today, well, for now, so I'll see you all next video. Bye.